And while these local athletes left it all on the court, some past Alpena Wildcats were recognized for their achievements in tonight's Hall of Fame induction ceremony. Darvin Walmsley, a pistol shooter, and Scott McKenzie, a former Wildcat gymnast, were both honored tonight, as well as Alpena High and ACC basketball standout James Glennie and former LPGA Tour golfer Faith Eagle. The Hall of Fame banquet will be at the Aplex on Saturday, May 3rd.